Alibi on TV, where the fun never stops.
Awesome, pretty great. I am loving it. I'm just chilling. It's refreshing. What about you?
No, I don't think it is because I'm cold, super cold, and I think it's for two.
Oh, the weather's for
and
two.
It's just me. Oh. And it's not nice. I have a long sleeve.
I don't understand you. You're not alone, baby. You're not alone.
I thought
baby.
I was.
I can keep you warm. That kind of stuff, you know.
Okay, probably after the show.
Sure, I'll be looking forward to it. Ladies and gentlemen, one thing she's looking out for right today is the African Fashion Week during 2015. And it's apparently the biggest African show happening live here at Ocean View. And I am super, super excited to be here today. I am the other person, the superstar BJD, and she is?
I am Jennifer. We have amazing personalities in the house. We have awesome designers. It's going to be great. It's going to be hot. It's going to be spicy. We have hot models trotting down the runway, and damn, they're hot. Really hot. Well, the guys also.
One thing you guys should also looking for is the interviews we have with all the exhibitionists here today. It's a two-day event, so today we just come to the exhibitionists and we see the fashion designers do their thing on the runway. But much later tomorrow is the time that is going to be much more interesting. So I just feel at this moment, you keep your fingers crossed and don't go anywhere. Because we'll be right back in your face. It's Alibi on TV, where the fun never stops. Exactly, do you feel is the benefit of you being here?
Here we can present our brand as Daviva.
Yeah, definitely.
That's it, for people to know, because we've been here, we've gone to Fashion Week, London Fashion Week, we've been to Nigeria Fashion Week, first Nigeria Fashion Week, the second edition of Nigeria Fashion Week. So we've been all around for us to, and another thing for us to tell people different about, you know, they have fake Davivas, different about the original Daviva.
Is also
Pachkoyansky.
Great.
My name is Chika and the brand is Pachkoyansky.
Oh, great. So tell me, how does it feel being at African Fashion Week Nigeria 2015?
It feels great to know that we are one of the suppliers and the only supplier here to distribute and show what we offer. We have fabrics So here you can see that we've done a silk finish with a chiffon finish, and it's the same print.
Wow, just gives our customers
an idea of what to do with their prints. And we also do our own prints, so we can print for customers. And so at Africa Fashion Week, we would like to meet our customers and clients that do catwalks and fashion shows and lookbooks, because we can literally print for them their own fabrics.
Well, I think that kind of makes you guys unique.
Yes, we are the only ones, so yes, more than unique.
Oh, great. So if you would say something about African Fashion Week,
yes,
what would it be?
I would say it's a good opportunity for people for designers, for anyone in the fashion industry to come together and try to collaborate on different things. So
great,
it's a good opening for people.
Great.
For people in the fashion industry.
Oh, great.
Yeah. you can actually clean it whenever it's dirty.
Yes, and it's just, you know, wipe dry.
Just wipe dry.
Yes, you know, that's it, wipe dry.
This nice. So is this your first time in Africa and Fashion Week?
This is our first time.
So what do you think?
Oh, so far, so good. It's nice. It's really nice, actually. It's really nice. But really? I mean, the rain and the...
Yeah, I understand.
But I think, despite all that, we all
have... We're able to.
And for us, imagine, why I think, despite all that, is because our showroom is actually on water. It's at Nagoya Beach Resort.
Okay,
so... So in Nagoya is also a sponsor here. Yeah. And we brought in everything.
To this day. Was very stressful, like moving everything with the rain and the transport and the fuel issue.
But that's the fun part, you know. We believe in the brand, and and then it's just, we're happy to be here.
So what do you think of African fashion, like, let's say in the next 5 years?
African fashion in the next 5 years is the ish. Right now, we've taken over the world, you
know. Yes, like, everybody wants to wear African
fashion. It's Africa. And it's, imagine furniture, it's furniture, it's in everything.
Everything. Your clothing.
I think Africa, and I look at you now. I mean, really? Look at my bag. I mean, Africa rules.
We rock. We are the best. All right, nice having you.
Thank you very much.
Fashion Week before?
Yes, I've done Africa Fashion Week London. So this is the first Africa Fashion Week Nigeria.
So what do you think of African fashion in like in the next 5 years, next 6 years? What do you think?
Well, in terms of growth, it can only get better because every day we have new and upcoming talent, as you will see from today's show. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of new amazing. I've seen some of the designs on the runway, and even I, as a designer that's been around for a while,
oh my god,
I need to up my game, man. These upcoming designers,
it's like challenging. We don't watch it, just think twice.
Definitely.
So can you tell us a little bit more about your thing?
We're showcasing a mixture of different collections that we have. We're putting some things on sale, like from our end of the line product. So, but one of my favorite pieces today is this dress. Everyone is loving this skirt.
It's like it's gonna fit me.
It's made in the full skirt trend that that we have for summer 2015, and it's in this very unique like brocade kind of fabric.
Yeah, so, yeah, it is good.
That's one of it.
Okay, so this. Like this.
I'm not doing jewelry, I'm just doing
clothes. Okay, just in clothes.
Yes.
Okay, right.
do you think is the future of fashion industry in Nigeria?
Well, someone asked me that earlier, and I said to the person, I said, if the likes of Michelle Obama can wear Maki O's outfit, who's like a complete Nigerian, you know, if the likes of Jada Pinkett Smith, Oprah Winfrey can patronize Diola Sego, what are we asking for now? You know, African fashion is already, it's already been emblazoned on the, you know, international world map. So what are we looking for? And we've had a series of very amazing designers who are doing good stuff here and who also go out there and sell out, you know, sell Afrocentric Naija, you know, fashion to the max. Iconic in Vanity is doing amazingly well. Adebayo Jones, Adebakari, list is endless. Then today now, me, I'm always scared because when we are watching fashion shows, you see that I want to tear the clothes off the model. If I was a model, do you know what I would do?
Them off.
Immediately I come out, as I'm walking on the runway, I will just start walking home. I will not go back home. I'll carry the clothes and go now. Just walk off the runway and be walking home. Run! Thief the clothes and go. But of course, that's why they did not make me a model. I like the work that I do.
Now, talking about the things that I've seen in the news about you.
Yes, sir.
Recently, it said that you were going to be getting married pretty soon.
Yes, sir.
And we saw a picture of a lady.
Okay.
Is this a lady in question? Is she
They have blown it out of proportion. Well, sincerely, yes, we're getting married. I am getting married, definitely. And then, I would unveil the person on the day of the wedding.
That's the same thing you said.
No, but it's the truth, because I do not want to suck this particular person into the whole media charade. And I didn't want to even blow my horn on this wedding until a week to the wedding. But obviously, somebody has, you know, dropped the gist like it's hot. So then we're having different people that they, you know, people keep fabricating stories around like this. I'm getting married. Say, oh, join now. That day, we're not going to go see the person now. So maybe we're not going to wait.
So how soon is the wedding? Like this year, next year?
It's at the end of the year now.
Are you serious?
So if I'm wearing wedding dress or I'm wearing suits, we don't even know. Abio, who even designed the clothes for me, sir?
Me.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, I'll design it good for you.
Nice platform.
Okay.
Taking African fashion to the next level.
Okay. So is this the first time you've been in African Fashion Week?
If I'm correct, I think this is the second edition.
Okay.
I wasn't at the first edition, but I'm here now.
But you heard how good. Comparing the last time and this, what do you think?
Definitely.
Just step. Like, a step forward. Oh.
This year, I know it's got more awareness.
Okay.
And it's going to be getting better.
It's going to be getting better.
From what I can see.
Okay. So where do you see African fashion in the next 5 years? 5 to 6 years?
It's a platform to take African fashion to the next level. That's just what it is.
Okay. So now I'm saying, like, African fashion in a whole, where do you see us in the next 5 years?
At the moment, we're still, to be honest with you, at the moment, we're still about maybe 100 years backward in terms of fashion.
Wow, that's so backward.
Yeah, that's so backward. So there's still a lot of, and it's good news because it tells you there's a lot of potentials and there's a whole lot to be achieved in the industry for people that can see what it is.
So in the next 5 years, we should see something better.
Sure.
Instead of going backward, we're all going forward.
Yeah, we're moving forward.
We're moving forward.
Yeah. So we're getting closer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alibi on TV, where the fun never stops.